Okay, let's try not to have terrible day one like last time. Okay, much better. Never mind, much, much worse. Wait. Wrong. Wrong, Randy. I'm so bad at doing the seeds that way. We have a lot of time. We have like 10 seconds to save there, to be honest. Fuck off. Fuck off, game. You know what? No. First day, of course. I refuse to stand for that. Three, two, one, go. The hell, excuse me? Accept my clicks, please, game. Nope, wrong. That was a couple seconds better. Okay, tomorrow's the third. We can insta sleep. Please don't fucking destroy my crops. I've never had my crops destroyed this much. Okay, it's just destroying forage, which is not good, but could be worse. Please click faster, Randy. I'm gonna be late now. I need to chop three trees, I think, up here top. Not too late. Might actually be perfect. Actually, slightly early. I just forget how much time I really have. Okay, now we can sleep till the 8th. Hopefully it rains a little bit. We've got one rain day, which is the automatic rain day. Need four total. Not a huge deal if we don't get it. Nope. Gonna cost us time. Okay, I'm gonna full clear this. Because this is where we're going to plant, so we want to keep this area clear. Riddle. Now we're on time again. Early, actually. A couple seconds early. The thing is, he doesn't come out until, like, right before 7:20. But that always throws me off. Because I'm like, alright, 7:10, we go. That is not an accurate accounting of what happens. Should have cleared those, but I didn't expect to. Okay, we can do these three trees here in a line. See what I mean though? We're basically done. We're done with the trees now in our immediate area. Really makes it hard to grind the push it a little bit and take stabs up top. I think we do need to figure out the wood situation. Definitely. Now we sleep till the 15th. Forging one, so now we'll get seeds at least from chopping trees. Really? Another meteor? Are you kidding me? Okay, game. At least we haven't gotten fairies, so. No rain days yet. Don't need two more. No, we had the one rain day, right? I literally can't remember. That's bad. Please fast chop, Randy. I don't think I've ever actually cleared these ones before. I cleared that one, but these over here, I didn't realize how clean of a path it was. Plant some trees. Okay, now we sleep till the 20th. We do not go out the 16th, Randy. Wood. I honestly can't remember our wood situation. Lost a little time there. Being bad. The game. I mean, we're green. I say we lost a little time. We lost time compared to last run. There's a rain day. Okay, we're fine, I think. I can't remember if that's all the rain days or not. No, it's not. Water today, no. We don't want to water today. We'll water. Just water the 27th. And hope we get rain before then. First order of business is clearing. We don't actually have to do this today. We're gonna go up this path. Because we're gonna make a... We're gonna make a chest today so we have room to do things. Only clearing tops, like normal. We're gonna exhaust out today. Today's our big wood day. We also want, we're not gonna, we'll do the stone the 24th. Or one day, we'll take like the 22nd or something. And instead of doing wood, we'll do okay, see five morals. That's really good money. We're a bit short on, a little short on money at the end of spring from what we normally have. These are all normal quality. Okay, two leaks. It's whatever. I'd rather have more, but you know. Life. Okay, we're gonna go back up north. We want to clear these trees that we're never gonna clear normally. We need to save one spot for a beer. Man, that is not a lot of dandelions or daffodils. We can get daffodils in town, which we should on a Saturday. Then we can do three spring seeds. They're all on the far side, but I think we're fine. That's why did we do this Pacific route? I'm gonna switch to that so I don't accidentally exhaust out. We actually want to do this right now because we don't have room. We should be fine on money. We buy our beer. Exhaust out. Well, we give the beer to Shane, and then we exhaust out, obviously. Average time save. Okay, we're gonna level up. Nice. Okay, we'll do. We can do three trees. Nope. Just got screwed because of where that tree landed. I should have moved over to guarantee. So those will be ready to harvest, the parsnips, on the 24th. I prefer to harvest them, obviously, on the birthday. Okay, one more day of giving him parsnips. Okay, this should fall this way. Because of the way I'm hitting it. So the 24th, we have to clear. Damn, no coal yet. That's not good. Okay, tomorrow's the flower dance. Need a coal tomorrow. We'll also clear. I really want a coal by now, but sometimes you don't get lucky. Okay, there we go. We're gonna clear northern trees. We have until 9. God damn it. We're losing so many random rolls. So we need 800 trees, or 800 wood. This is our last real day of being able to get wood. I'm kind of botching it. We have seeds planted now, though. Which we didn't have planted last time. We'll only be able to get a couple more trees done. Probably one more tree. I'm gonna do this tree. And we're gonna go back down. We need our sap in the inventory. We need fiber. Came down too early. It's my bad. We'll have to do some menuing today. We didn't sell to bins, so we should save time that way. Oh. I swear, I thought the cutscene happened then. I was like, wait. Lost a few seconds there. Don't really need to pick up our Owen watering can yet. Our inventory's a little tight right now. Not gonna be a huge time save here because of all the menuing we're gonna have to do. We're gonna harvest today and then we just sleep till summer. Then we're gonna menu. We're gonna have to do an extra menu. Not what I want to hear. Sleep till the end. Okay. Menu U. Man, none of these have grown yet. So we're gonna have to menu again. Okay, we can cut a couple trees up here. Unfortunately, we're gonna have to menu once. We need 750 wood by fall, preferably fall 9th. Okay. or actually early today. We forgot to plant that. I'll have to do that. We can actually get 3 trees done, since we don't have to do any of the mixed seeds. It's actually good. We literally have $700 more than we had last time. I think we'll be good on money. Wait, why are we losing time here? I think it was all the menuing. We had a lot of really bad menuing. That's unfortunate. Yeah, we did a lot of extra menuing that we didn't need to do. And now the water fest begins. Yeah, we have a lot more trees planted now. I think we'll be fine on wood. That's the spa opening. Okay. Of course, we screwed it up because we're bad. Just can't help being bad at the game. Okay, so we go on the 8th and 9th. Yeah, that was a good early rain day. 8th, 9th, 15th, 16th, 22nd, 23rd. So basically every Monday and Tuesday remaining for the rest of the run is when we go. Yeah, this is why I deleted that summer 15 split. Cause it's just random when you get your rain days. This messes up so many things. The hell? Okay, that was horrible menuing, but whatever. That's life. I mean, obviously we won't know where we're at until the end of summer, but... Took way too long to respond to that rain day. So that's 2 rain days already. That's insane. Yeah, it would have been okay if... Wait, today is Monday. I almost fucking threw the run right there. Run's not doing great as it is, but... See where we're at tomorrow with golds. We'll obviously start ramping up golds as we get more, holy shit. Another rain day? This may be the run. Can we quick chop these, please, Randy? Yeah, we only got two trees chopped today, but they're out of the way trees, so it's fine. Actually, get this one done. We got three trees done today. This could be the run right here. As long as we don't throw it. That's 3 days of what? 3 days of rain? Thursday. Screwed this watering all up. Our watering is not that efficient. I definitely lose focus. Just hard to... It's hard to focus on something this mundane for that long. Okay, so today's another harvest day, and then tomorrow's a rain day. I don't like not getting a gold from those nine. I feel like this could be short. Okay, that was okay. Okay, tomorrow's an automatic rain day. An insta sleep. Okay. Monday. I forget what my split was here, but we don't split here anymore, so. Okay, so we get two from that batch. Not bad. Started the day with 7 golds. I'm not really keeping an eye on the silvers. Okay, we can get 2 trees cleared today. I think we're a bit late, actually. That's not good. Okay, we're gonna be way late today. Obscenely late. Doing better on wood, though, I think. Okay, so next harvest is on the 18th. We have to go out today, though, because it's Tuesday anyways. Not raining anyways. We're gonna go this way so we can clear up this tree here. Extremely bad watering. We'll full clear this so the other tree can grow up. Late today, but less late. Actually, yeah. Lost a couple seconds being late. Over 500 wood now, though. We just got 240 more to go. 18th is next harvest day. Doesn't matter, it's not raining. See, that tree grew up. So we definitely want to be planting trees in spring then. I screwed up watering, so I'm gonna want to refill. It's harvest day, so we have to go out even if it's raining. Doesn't matter, it's not raining. Started today with 9. Okay, really ramped up the golds today. I think I accidentally extra watered, fortunately. On the 21st is the next rain day. Nope. Perfect. What did I say? The 21st is the next rain day? Or the next? Harvest day. Which is today. So we started the day with 15. Doing a slightly better job of harvesting. Okay, we're getting good. Good rolls now. 24th is the next harvest day. Last 2 days of summer. This needs to push us into that was awkward. Still here on time. Okay, so hearts should be in the right place. Not that's a yikes. Excuse me. Lost a few seconds there. Should at least be under an hour here. Bad, bad watering. What the fuck? How did it fall that way? Are you joking? There's no fucking way. I was hitting it completely on this side. Tomorrow, even if it's raining. Okay, so we're going to skip watering tomorrow. And it's going to rain today. And then we water today unless it's raining. A lot of time save. I think wood's in a better spot though. It'll be tight. Better money though. Skip to the fourth. We want to get very close to the goal today. We still have 3 more days to chop wood, but this is our last day. We're going to get a lot of wood in. Jesus. I think we're fine on food, or yeah. Fine on. Just check. Oh yeah, we are so good on money. We are so good on money. Fuck, that fucked it up, didn't it? Completely fucked this run now. Yikes. You have to give him the bouquet first. Randy, why are you so bad at this game? That might actually fuck the run. Money's good though. Yeah, I fuck. Even if we get a good rain day, I don't think we'll get it. If we didn't screw up the hearts. We should get 1,000 in the mail. Okay, so we need 100. We need 300 wood. Really annoying that I have to do this, but and this is really bad debris. Okay, we'll see if we can get to 10 hearts. Hopefully on Tuesday. We should PB if we can. To sleep till Monday. So we had to sell, lost like 6 seconds. We just made it on money though. Need 100 more wood. Yeah, we'll make it on wood. Really good. So tomorrow is the day of truth. We'll see if we can see if we messed up by talking to him early. Let's chop a tree here. This one tree should finish it off. Now we just have to pray. Now we'll just have to talk to him one more day. I think we've probably still not gonna PB or world record though. Fuck! God damn it! Friendship points are so tight. So yeah, that's this run is rip. I think we can still PB. I think if we just talk to him today. Then we should get the hearts. I think. We'll see. Yeah, we're not gonna make it, but we're very close. Very close. Why did we lose that much time? All right, the extra day. There actually isn't that much time. Should have actually been exhausting. I don't think I could have exhausted, but so how long is the ceremony? Because we're not that far off. I'd be pretty pissed. Yeah, we can't do it. Damn it. Fuck. So close. Wait, did we fucking do it? Did we just destroy Habbo? He's 58-58, right? I want to do it again, because I think we got 6 days of water, but we didn't play that well either. Probably not going to do another run today, though.